Part two now of my interview with Valley Congressman Dr. Raul Ruiz.
Nearly a year into the pandemic, can you believe it's already been almost a year? The U.S. has surpassed 500,000 deaths. Did you ever think we would get to this point?
Yes, unfortunately, I did. And in fact, it could have been much worse. It could have been very, very, very much worse than it is now if it weren't for the early and decisive decisions that our governor and many others did around the nation that that instilled a sense of urgency and physical distancing in our population. And that also those that pushed for mask wearing, which reduces the droplets from spreading to others and therefore reduces the transmission in the public. Those early decisions really saved, millions of lives. Now, of course, we're at this phase, and what we need to do is continue the trend. The numbers are coming down, Peter, because we're over the holiday surge. People are getting vaccinated. And so we're starting to see the numbers rapidly come down in California, but we do have these variant viruses, one that started here in California, another at the UK, another in South Africa, that infect people easier, and they also produce a more severe illness. And a couple of them are somewhat resistant to the vaccine. Not completely. The vaccine will still work, but not as good as they would with the original coronavirus that we were combating. So we're in a race against time. And the more that we can, at this critical moment, follow the precautions, keep our distance, wear a mask, and get vaccinated before those other viruses come, then we're going to be in a good spot.
And Congressman, you recently recovered from coronavirus. How are you feeling? And do you have any long-haul symptoms?
Well, thank you for that question, Peter. Yes, I did get coronavirus, and I did have symptoms back in January. I believe that I was infected during the January 6th attack on the Capitol. And it's been about a month now since I was cleared from the public health department in Washington, D.C. And I can tell you that every so often, about two or three days, I get a cough, a dry cough. And I feel like, you know, I got something in my throat I have to clear, but there's nothing to clear. My fatigue and tiredness lasted for quite a while, where I was really tired walking from the parking lot to the my next event or into the office. And by the end of the day, I was beat. But now I feel like I have a lot more energy. I'm not 100%. I think it's more deconditioned because I haven't exercised yet as I used to regularly exercise. But I am much, much better than where I was. And quite honestly, Peter, what I'm concerned about are my constituents who remain in oxygen for months afterwards, or that have severe fatigue for months afterwards, or those that still can't enjoy the taste of food because they've lost their taste. And so I'm praying for them right now as I'm recovering.
All right, Congressman Ruiz, we appreciate your time. Thanks so much for joining us.
Thank you, Peter.